Psycho, Emerson, we've got incoming feed. Take a look at this. O'Neill's camera stops transmitting after the missile strike, but we caught something with the last few images.
Got it, boss.
Maximum armor.
We got a lock on O'Neill's ELT yet?
The priority is the container. What's inside and where they're taking it could be revealed by those photographs. KPA radio traffic suggests they are mobilizing to investigate the pilot's jet. You must get to that camera before they do.
Command. Request acknowledged. Wait one. Escalating this to carrier air group. Over.
Roger that.
O'Neill! You made it.
What do you mean I made it? Of course I fucking made it.
Sierra 2 Command. Proceed to RP Tango Papa 70.
Negative, Command. This place is crawling with KPA. Send Big Mother.
Negative, Sierra 2. Your orders.
Damn it! I'm one man with a pistol against the entire KPA! Send a fucking pickup!
You have your orders, Sierra 2.
I'll be there soon, mate. Keep it together.
Psycho, the camera data should be located on the pilot's ejection seat. Get it before the KPA destroy it.
Target!
charging critical. Maximum strength. Thank you.
Riker.
Now what about the pilot?
Leave O'Neill to Air Command. Your objective is to intercept that container, not search and rescue.
I can do both.
Your mission is too important, Psycho. I'll make it.
Just hold tight, O'Neill. I'm coming for you.
Fine. Have it your way. But you are on your own while you go off mission. I can't give you any support. And don't think I haven't got other teams on the island who can do this job.
Sykes! Up here!
Maximum strength.
Thanks, Sykes. Man, you're gonna catch some heat for disobeying a direct order like that.
So what else is new?
I saw some firefights during my descent. We got any combat groups out there?
Not that I know of. That's a Project 914 cargo sub, Delta IV class. Soviets sold the prototype to the Koreans last century. Damn thing's a museum piece.
Hold up.
He was unarmed. There are some rules I do follow.
Secure.
Jester, Aztec, both KIA. Prophet is MIA.
Damn. What about the other guy?
Nomad's on the other side of the island.
So you and Nomad an item now?
Well, let's just say I've had worse teammates, eh?
Screw you. That should have been me, and you know it. Shit. Just how many Koreans are on this damn stretch of road? Vulture 1-4, what's our situation look like from above?
Raptor 1-4, KPA on full alert. Units moving to intercept from all directions. Looks like someone told them you were coming. Raptor, Vulture 1-4, approaching LZ.
Copy, 1-4.
This thing won't hold together much longer. I'm out of here.
Damn it! We've got incoming! Aborting! We're pulling out! This area is no go!
Psycho, what's the plan?
Don't stop. Just keep moving until we find out what happened to our VTOL.
Give me some numbers! Damn, I'm sick! KPA to the west! Moving through below!
Someone release those loads! Block their path!
Fire! Where'd
he go?
He's out there somewhere!
Hold that!
LZ is secure. Get in the VTOL. We're leaving.
Everyone, prepare for evac!
Emerson, we're prepped for evac. Camera data's being uploaded.
Things are changing rapidly, Psycho. Satellite footage shows the KPA unloading that cask onto a submarine. Intel predicts that they intend to ship out the warheads to our carrier fleet. Once that submarine goes under the waves, we've lost. There's no way we can track it. Our next contact could be when it vaporizes the USS Lexington. So get moving.
Yes, Mom.
To get to the sub, you're gonna need to infiltrate the harbor up ahead. There's heavy defenses up front, so you might want to try flanking it. Psycho. Heavy KPA resistance ahead.
Can you see any alternate routes?
Negative.
Bollocks.
I'll give you air support as long as I can, okay?
Mate, I'm gonna get you grounded.
So what else is new? Heads up. The Koreans are blocking the road ahead. Don't let them take you by surprise.
maximum speed.
Kill them all!
Yo!
Cloak engaged.
I'll kill you!
Doors are sealed tight, so it must be ready to roll.
Any intel on how to crack this thing?
The only lead I have is a Korean Milnet connection in the harbor. Interface with it and I'll see what I can do. Is in one of the KPA prefabs on the north wall. KPA has been moving munitions into one of the buildings. I saw them with an EMP grenade launcher. Check it out.
Maximum speed.
jackpot.
You can open the doors.
I'm gonna access their emergency system. I can force the sub's computer network to run a fire drill. That should open the doors automatically.
Nice one.
The container's nowhere to be seen. They must have those warheads on the sub already.
I've got KPA positions flagging red all over your combat area. Korean reinforcement chunks are zeroing in on your position as we speak. How did this happen?
I guess that was me. I infiltrated their security systems.
O'Neill, you will RTB immediately. Your assistance is not required. Ooh. I don't want any more Code Blue incidents.
Mom.
No, she's right. I better get this VTOL back on deck. You be safe now. You hear me?
Psycho, that submarine is still scheduled to leave any moment. You've got minutes before your entire area is overrun by KPA forces. Our only hope is for you to get on board.
Thank you. Jahrgang zu.
I'm British, Muppet.
Muppet, idiot. When we calibrate the suit, it can get a bit tight. Like cramp, only worse. Until the suit compensates, the pain is unbearable. Then there's a gap between skin and suit. Too close, and it can irritate the skin. Too far, and it starts to tear the skin from your flesh.
I'm a POW, you bastard!
We respect the Geneva Convention. But the nanosuit is not a recognized uniform. It invalidates your rights.
Suprem